presidential campaign 2016 as seen through the eyes of a middle schooler. Here we go. You have bad hair. You just don't care. You're so uncool. I want a duel. You created ISIS. You wear hair disguises. You hate the poor. You're such a bore. Your husband flirts. Your wife wears skirts. You're a liar. You are fired. You're a cheat. I've got you beat. You rig the media. You read Wikipedia. You steal and lie. I hate your tie. You're a thug. You're just too smug. I've got this race. You're a disgrace. I hate your pattern. What does it matter? You can't be trusted. I'll get you busted. You're not presidential. Your email's not confidential. You're so stupid. Your husband thinks he's Cupid. I'll get you yet. Want to make a bet? Your party hates you. That's not true. I've got more votes. I've got more boats. I've got more hair. Where's your underwear? Democrats rule. Democrats drool. Republicans on top. Republicans flop. I'm better than you. Your campaign is a zoo. You're crooked to the bone. You're in the ridicule zone. I don't like your tone. I don't like your phone. Spare me your lies. You don't sound wise. You have squinty eyes. You have cellulite thighs. You'll never win. You're steeped in sin. We don't want to lose. Now, that's breaking news. You're not my friend. This is the end. My name is Hillary Saffron, and I approve this message.